رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا
My Lord, increase me in knowledge.
Make it very important thing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala angry for this. And he said, anyone will accuse someone innocent, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give him great azab. ومن يكسب إثما أو خطيئة ثم يرمي به بريئا فقد احتمل بهتانا وإثما مبين. This message for the people, they have group or they have party or they have relative and support them in the mistake and they said, no, this is my brother. How I be against him? Your brother but made mistake, you have to stop him. The right is right, the haqq is haqq, even in yourself, even in your brother, in this, mashallah, by this adl, this we come to this talk of the all human being, and the people follow us. Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu, Sayyidina Ali, he come in the front of judge. You know why? Why? The Yahudi complaining. Sayyidina Ali complained the Yahudi. Why? This Yahudi take it my dirah, my shield. And they go, he cannot take it by force. He's Amir al-Mu'min, but he cannot take it by force. There is qanun, there is law, there is judgment, there is justice, there is court. He follows the channel, the official channel. Don't go like this, mashallah, and make this evident. He go for the court and complain to Yahudi. And Yahudi and Sayyidina Ali come in front of the judge. And this judge employee for Sayyidina Ali, employee in the court, and he takes the money. But mashallah al-Khalifa, he stood up in front of the judge who is al-Yahudi. Same, equal. You know the judge, he said, Hati ya Abul Hassan. Abul Hassan, give us what you wanted to say. He said, ya Abul Hassan. What's Abul Hassan? Abul Hassan is the father of? You know al-Hassan, Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib? His name is Hassan. You know our habit, mashallah, in Pakistan, in Middle East, and this, we call someone by the name of his son. You know this, mashallah? Abu Muhammad, Abu Ali, Abu al-Hassan, Abu this. And everyone happy when you call him like this. Yeah, مثلاً, your name Muhammad. If I said Muhammad, that's Shekih Mustafa. He called me by my name. But say Abu Muhammad, yeah. Yes, Shekih Mustafa, you're good, mashallah. Because Rasulullah Sallam, what he said, the right of your brother to call him by the name he likes. By the name he, if he likes to say Haji, you say Haji. He likes Abu Muhammad, Abu Muhammad. Doctor. No problem, what's the problem? He likes this. He said, Muhammad, come. So what's this? He humiliates me. Okay, oh yes, mashallah, Dr. Muhammad, Dr. Ali. Allah, alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, mashallah. He said, labbaik, mashallah, he come here. Hey, open his heart, open his heart. So the judge, his mistake, he said for Sayyidina Ali Abu al-Hassan. So Sayyidina Ali, he wanted to teach him lesson. You see, Abu al-Hassan in some place is okay. But here in the court, no. Why? Because you said for me, Abu al-Hassan, and you call my colleague or my friend by his name. So this injustice. You see how Sayyidina Ali sensitive for justice. You look for now what happened in our court and the attorney and Sayyidina Ali angry because the judge call him Abu al-Hassan, they did not call his colleague, saying he called him by his name. He said now justice يعني, in the trouble, justice in the trouble because you give me something. So if the judge, he said, yeah, mashallah, and he smiled like this, and he said, look for the another one, musib, no justice, Allahu Akbar. And he said, yeah, yeah, Ali, okay, yeah, now, mashallah, you said Ali, Amir al-Mu'minin, no, Abu al-Hassan, no, this, no title, because this adl, Allahu Akbar, justice. So the right for everyone to make it adl for him. To make it adl, support him if he has right. It's very, very important. You know what happened for Yahudi? So the judge go for procedure. What's the procedure in Islam? If someone complains someone else, so he has to give evidence. The first one, you have evidence? you have document, you have signature, you have sheikh, you have witness. You have to ask like this. If you give me, okay, inshallah, I'll check it and investigate and take it mine. But if not, no evidence, what will you do? Ask the another one to make it yameen, to make it oath. He said, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is my right and. If he says, he will take it and go. MashaAllah. Al-bayyinatu ala man idda'a wal-yameenu ala man ankar. Yani who claim, who make it claim, he has to give evidence. If he has no evidence, who deny, he has to make it oath. It is okay, the procedure for Abu, alhamdulillah. So the judge, he said, Ya Ali, you have evidence? Al-bayyina. He said, well, I have nothing. I have no shahood. I have no judge. I know no document. I have nothing. He takes this. He said, no, you have to give. He said, I have not. He said, alhamdulillah. He go for Yahudi. You deny? He said, yeah, this is mine. It's not his. He said, you can make it us. He said, yeah, I make it us. It's okay. He make it us. And the khalas take the dirah to go. Khalas, the qadiyah finished. Who lose the case? Sayyidina Ali. And who wins the case? In the court of Muslim court. Islamic court. Under the Islamic system. And who's the one side of these two? Ali ibn Abi Talib. And Ali, the Amir al-Mu'mineen, the mashallah, the head of state. And he cannot get what he wants. You know, Yahudi became impressed like this. He said, what happened? What happened? I am someone from the common people. And Amir al-Mu'mineen stand with me. And the judge blame him. He blamed the judge because he said Abu al-Hasan. And Abu al-Hasan or Amir al-Mu'mineen has no evidence. And the judge, he cannot give him. And I take this and I am liar. This is Sayyidina Ali, but he cannot. And this, all this in Islamic system, wallahi, this Islam is very excellent. So he come back, he go for the judge. Mr. Judge, I wanted to say something. He said, say, he said, the first one, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. I'm Muslim now. He said, what's your problem? He said, my problem, this shield for Sayyidina Ali, not for me. I'm liar. I make it all the liar, I ask Allah to forgive me, and alhamdulillah I became Muslim, so Allah to forgive me everything before Islam. But from now I am Muslim because I know what is the Islam, what is the justice of Islam, and what is everyone has security and he's peaceful in the system, in the state of Islam, even Yahudi or Kafir or this, everyone take it his right. No one force him, no one look for him like this and that. Of course, Muslim not like Kafir, but injustice, Muslim like Kafir, and the fairness is very, very important. If we do this for Kafir, what about Muslim? Haq. How many rights we deny? How many rights we eat? How many money we take it? How many cases we make it lawyer and we know that is we have no right and we are, mashallah, happy if the lawyer takes the case by his sweet word and mashallah, you see, mashallah. How many cases between husband and wife? How many cases between employee and employer? How many cases about the partner in the business? How the money deceive us and sometimes we eat it haram and we take the right of the people? So this mu'amalat, not only to say assalamu alaikum, because I can't tell you a haq al-Muslim to say assalamu alaikum, that's okay, it is easy. I invite you to go, alhamdulillah, we'll go and eat, no problem, alhamdulillah, it's good, mashallah. Yeah, alhamdulillah. Allah. To support him in this, he's okay, I can support him, no problem. Allah. You visit him when he's in hospital, it is okay, mashallah, we'll take it 5 minutes to go to hospital and take a bunch of the flower, it is easy, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. To follow his janazah if he died, it is okay, akhi, no problem to go to cemetery, inshallah, this age. But when we come to the money and the business, it is very difficult for us, very difficult.